This is PC Spiele Tipps und Tricks with episode 11 of the Desert Order Power Start series. From my start on Friday afternoon until this Tuesday morning, I received 81,000 ranking points. From now on, I will grow a bit slower as I have to work during the day. To secure a bridge between the center of the map and my peninsula in the north, I attack a weak river base. This target became important to me not only to improve the connection between my bases, also to avoid that my opponents might get it easily. Omega 48 owns most bases around it. To avoid getting disturbed by them, I should act fast. I cannot use my ships here as they are all on the north segment of the river, unable to pass these many river bases between the north and the south. Fortunately, the short battle did not get disturbed. But afterwards, the neighbor R. Rambo sent a few T-26. I assume that he currently has his units far away and simply built these on site, possibly to catch my APC. When he attacks my Bradars with his T-26, my planes handle that quickly. At least an opponent who knows that a few T-26 can destroy a complete group of Bradars. My APC then can take the base. My planes and Bradars are no longer needed there and I send them back to the south side of the river. Right after that, R. Rambo sends a single skink. I assume this also has been produced just before with the intention to attack my planes. For me, this is more a signal that I don't have to fear his attacks now, as he obviously has no units around that could be a risk to my new base. When I log in the next time, I find my home base in the middle of my peninsula. That is a perfect location and I wished it could remain there forever. But impossible to configure that. In the east of my peninsula, I find a very weak base. I conquer it quickly. My four Halifax not only destroy the baby flags of that base, also with a little help of my P-38, the weak tanks parking in front of it. The next target is much stronger then. 18 flex level 3 require me to concentrate all my units on this, also because my neighbor R. Rambo might try to disturb. My first wave can only reduce the number of flex to 11. Afterwards, I quickly reload my ships and my cards and attack again. This waiting time is very dangerous. The owner of that base, GRRRFZR, could log in and build more flex again. Or another player could try to conquer that weakened base easily now. So I have to hurry. I had no other choice. To take the base with a single wave would have required many more groups of Bradars exceeding my group limit. As a single player, it can be necessary to accept added risks sometimes. Fortunately, nobody saw my attack, and as my Halifax support in the end, the second wave is successful then. To accelerate the process, I reload the Halifax in four different airports and send them to the south then. There, they conquer a very weak base. The idea behind that is to strengthen my position in that region and to enhance my area to make it easier for my planes to pass here. There is a slightly stronger base in the neighborhood. I again have the same reason to take it. Together they will make it harder for mutual attackers to hit me there. Altogether, I only conquered 5 bases on this Tuesday. There still is no serious attacking from opponents. Will this remain like that? Or will I have to fear serious attacks soon? This you will see in the next episodes of the Desert Order Power Start series. Please subscribe and you will get informed when a new video is published.